as the wind blows in our hula dancers.
Thank you. She simply smiles sweetly I think as for me,
rolling.
there's a garden, where we
yeah.
Oh, happy places,
thank you.
Modulating, but you'll see it. Truck drivers drinking I plug in, I'm getting set, and you know, we have the orchestra quartet thing going on, and the bride is ready, and it's like, oh, yeah, can't play. So I start playing. And the bride is at the front already. And so in my head, I'm saying, oh my God, what do I do? And so I stop. And they all glare at me like I just did the... And I didn't know what to do. She like sprinted. Because usually in the movies, it's a brilliant idea. But in the movies, you know, they stare at the ex-boyfriend as she walks down, has a flashback, and all of these things. And it's just not that long. Like, oh, man. Okay. So wedding number two. Okay, I'm gonna start with the lyrics this time. That's what I'm doing. Do you guys wanna practice it? No, it's gonna be great. Oh. Okay, awesome. And then, so she gets there, and so I start with the lyrics. You know, somewhere over the rainbow, way up. Oh my God, she's there already. What do I do? I keep going, dreams that I dream of. And everyone at this point just like, what are you doing? So I stopped. So I didn't even get through the first verse. Again, these brides just sprinted to the finish line. Wedding number three. Wedding number three was held on a cliff on the Oregon coast. What could go wrong? So I get there, and this is gonna be a surprise for the bride. So she doesn't know I'm gonna be there. What can go wrong, right? So, so I have no practice. Yeah, no practice. It's gonna be a surprise. Oh, awesome. So I sneak in there. I pretend I don't have an instrument. I have to stash my ukulele around, like near the cliff where there's like a little hole. And then there's a little app that's set up. And so I'm hanging out for like an hour, and I'm pretending that I'm like with the caterers, but not doing any work. So I was like the laziest dude there. So the bride gets down, and she has like what seems like a quarter of a football field to walk. It's like this gorgeous, you know, laid out thing. And so like, hey, go, do your thing. So I have to like walk through the bridal party, and they have no idea who I am because no one introduced them. You know, it's just a surprise. So they're like, what the heck is this little Asian kid doing? And so I just get my hidden ukulele, and I plug into the little amp, and I pick the microphone that they provided me from the DJ. And this is all you could hear.
So Craig and I together will lead you in this song, so you can give us a better memory of this song. Milo's got it. We will do this together with all of you to make this song a happy memory for us. I'm not going to tell you my story because we've got to get through
seconds.
This song.
It's only 30 seconds.
No, it's all right. Alrighty, come back, sweetheart. We don't need to have you. Stay and play.
Okay.
Alright, what kind of tempo do you want us to do?
As fast as possible.
Got to get your C's ready, folks. Because we're going to do the intro. I think everything's 4 beats each, or 8 beats each, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
C, N, N.
Oh, the rainbow, the birds fly.
tried, you know, we gave you all we had this week, from the just sharing what we have, and trying to create these unique experiences, and we are so humbled that you guys joined us, and I'm so blessed to just be able to share everything with you guys. So thank you so much for joining us. We've had an incredible time.
Kyochi.
Here we go.
Come crowd around the big old world.
Shut up.